Hello, everyone. My name is Jisung Kim, and I'm a 15-year-old violist from Englewood Cliffs, New Jersey. I currently study with Yi Fang Huang and Molly Carr at the Juilliard School of Music's pre-college division. Today, I will be playing for you the Sonata for Viola and Piano by Rebecca Clark. First, let me tell you a little bit about myself. So ever since I was younger, I've always loved to read. I always felt that books gave me a sort of like safe place from the everyday world. And I found it really cool that novels can like be a window into a completely new universe or be a mirror into our own. To me, the Clark Sonata is a lot like, it's like the Narnia of, oh, sorry. my favorite book from when I was younger were The Chronicles of Narnia by C.S. Lewis. If anyone's not familiar, this story is about these children that move into a new home, and they discover this wardrobe that's actually a portal into a completely new universe. So I feel like the Clark Sonata is a lot like the Narnia viola repertoire because it opens with a somewhat lonely viola cadenza or solo, and then as the piano comes in, it begins a journey that doesn't end until the very end of the movement. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.